because they're fascists. They're fascists. And so they're making fascist threats, and we need to do what the United States has always done. We need to confront fascism and defeat it. So everybody that's freaking out over fascists being fascists, well, guess what? That's what fascists do. That's why we have law enforcement to actually bring fascists to justice.